Hey.
Yes, sir.
Was that?
Sweet. Heads up.
What can I...
I do for you?
That's it.
Find anything useful?
kid. I don't know who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Go haywire? What do you mean?
It means I'm a synth, you numbskull. And if you don't take off, I'm liable to put a hole in your head.
Really? You're a synth? I've never seen you at the meetings.
You think this is a joke? They take people out of their beds and replace them with things like me. Machines. Any second now, they might send some signal. Or I'll see the color orange. Or whatever it is they do, and boom, one more dead fool. Now, are you going to get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
We're just talking, so why don't you just ease off the trigger there?
Fine, but don't think this means you're welcome here. Got your looky-loo at the synth? Ready to get out of here before they make me hurt you?
Look, I just need a little while to catch my breath.
Fine. There's a bed upstairs if you need it, but it's not safe to stick around here.
Hey, Phyllis.
Like I said, there's a bed upstairs if you need to rest. Fine. Just do whatever you came here to do and get the hell out of here. And stay out of my stuff.
This should prove interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
I thought I told you to stay the hell out of my stuff.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
My grandson Samuel and I were on our own since my daughter died. I managed to get us in on a farm. Hard on these old bones, but it kept us fed. I was on watch one night. I'm sitting there with a gun across my knees, looking out over the hill, and I think I fell asleep. It's just blank. The next thing I remember is the sound of a gunshot shaking me out of it. And Samuel is at my feet, and there's blood everywhere.
Go on.
There's nothing else to tell. Everyone came running out, but it was just me and Samuel. No raiders, no gunners. Just blood. One moment he was there, and then the next, just gone. Those little fingers that used to hold my hand, and it's all my fault. You can't imagine what that's like.
I saw my wife killed, my son taken, and was powerless to stop it. I understand how you feel.
I didn't... I hope you find him. Family is the only thing worth a damn in this world. But I guess he wasn't really my grandson. They must have just given me those memories. Because who could have done that to their own flesh and blood? Now you know why I'm here. and why you need to leave before they make me kill again. I'm a synth, and I can't be trusted.
You're not a synth. It was just an accident.
Even if you're right, what does it matter? There's nothing left for me.
We need good people for the Minutemen. It won't change the past, but maybe you can help some people.
You'd still ask for my help, knowing what I've done?
I don't know. Let me think about it.
Look, I'm sorry I drew my weapon on you, kid. I think you're right. I gotta find a way to make peace with what happened. And I can't keep running from it.
Hey, Phyllis.
Hey.
Terminal somewhere.
Given me a lot to think about.
Hey, Phyllis.
Thanks for taking the time to talk to me, kid.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All you gotta do is offer.
Water and robotics don't exactly mix well. I hope these men in Altaria
are going to be.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
I hope you aren't planning on taking me swimming, sir.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Every now and then I get a hint why people thought this place was beautiful once.
Over here.
Certainly.
Inevitably, a minor lurch.
Sorry, I can't get there right now.
And I should know.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
think
you certainly know your way. Around a workbench.
Watch your back. Institute could be right behind you.
A beer and my slippers after this shift. That's all I ask.
Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it.
I'll take a look, sure.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Let's see what you have.
Something for
But between you and me, listeners, I'm gonna keep my eyes open just to be on the safe side. Well, never a dull moment here at Diamond City Radio. Here's Billie Holiday bringing us Easy Living. That's a good title.